Hey guys, TGIF, or at least it would be if it wasn't.
Freaky Friday.
I'm Sasha Wood, and this is IO2. In the last video, I asked you guys, have you ever had surgery? And these are the procedures you have and haven't had. But today, I have to ask you guys something freaky. What is the scariest movie you have ever seen? Let me know down there. Well, move over Granny from Dead Silence, because there is a real Granny Ripper in town. And Granny Ripper, that's her prison nickname. Tamara Samsonova is a 67-year-old who has confessed to at least 10 homicides taking place over 20 years. She beheaded and dismembered her unfortunate victims, and now the St. Petersburg police are going through her diary entries to see if any of them match any cold cases they still have on record. Well, there's one thing we know for sure she didn't do, and that's hit this ghost. That's right, a ghost got hit by a car. This footage that was captured is from a prank gone horribly wrong. Called Very Scary Ghost Sisters, and it proves that you have no idea how people will react when you present them with some scary stimuli. And really think about it. If you thought it was a real ghost, why would you stop your car? You're just gonna drive right through it. But hey, there's a lot we don't know about ghosts, and apparently there's still a lot we have to learn about the ancient Egyptians as well. During a DNA test on a male Egyptian mummy, something interesting was discovered. A 23-centimeter iron orthopedic screw inside his knee. Now, this man died in between the 16th and 11th centuries BCE, and this pin is held in place by organic resin, a substance very similar to modern-day bone cement. Given how modern scientists like to assume that our modern methods are the be-all end-all, they are suitably surprised, because this means that this operation would have been performed over 3,000 years ago. The pin is made with some of the same designs we use today to get good stabilization of the bone. So maybe if we actually found a way to go back in time, we'd find that healthcare isn't so backwards as we always like to assume, at least not the bone setting part in ancient Egypt. However, to date, no other mummy has been found with evidence of a similar surgery. So now I just need a TARDIS so I can go back there and check how this was done. But until then, I'm Sasha Wood, this was IO2. Thanks so much for watching Freaky Friday, and we'll see you next week with more videos and more for you to check out on the side. Until then, bye-bye.